actually work, back engineer, or analyze one of the craft. It's very plain. It's all one solid color. There are no sharp corners anywhere. Everything has a rounded corner on it, almost as if it was all fashioned out of wax and then slightly melted so everything curved. The lower level houses the amplifiers themselves that swing, the three of them. The center level is where you enter the craft, where the seats and the amplifiers are, and the top level is a small area, and I did not have access to that.